Behind the Garden Gate, brought to you by Country Farm and Home, Gift and Garden Center.
Hi, my name's Keith Phelps. Welcome to Behind the Garden Gate. Are you getting itchy to do up those containers but know that it's just a little bit too early to do them? Well, you know what? There's a lot of new plants out on the market that can take this cooler weather right now. And some of the new cold-tolerant spring annuals, perennials, and even vegetables and herbs work great in containers. We're going to show you how to use a few of those together to make great combinations for this early season. What we've started here was our container, and we have in it our container mix, our soil moist, our Osmocote, and it's all mixed in and ready to go. When you're getting ready to cover the drainage holes in the bottom, rather than using stones or broken pieces of clay pots or something like that, we just use coffee filters. Coffee filters work great. They go right in the bottom, cover the drainage holes. They let water and air through, and by the time they dissolve, the roots are all knit together and the soil doesn't go out through. What we have in the container is a spike for a good vertical line. I have a red vein dock and a euphorbia, which are two perennials, a garden stock, which is a spring annual, which tolerates the cold really well. Around the front edges here, we're going to add some more color yet with some early spring pansies. What you want to do is make sure you loosen the root systems up on those so they actively start growing again. I have a nice pot of lemon thyme. Thyme and some of the other herbs do a great job in the early season planters, and you can actually use them later on out in your garden. The final plant we're going to put in here is Snow Crystals Alyssum. Again, a plant that'll tolerate temperatures down to about 20 to 25 degrees. Going to do really good for you in these early season. And it's going to give you cascading white flowers with a really sweet fragrance to it all spring and summer long. So enjoy your cool season planters and have a great day in the garden.